of today. Oh yeah, we got that post going right through the tripod, so they'll knock down. Today we're cutting the suspension out of the trailer. Don't forget your eye protection and your hand protection. How it's gonna cut first. I don't know if this is cast metal or what. Thank you.
Get your safety equipment on. I didn't see the horseshoe here. We better cut the horseshoe off for good luck. They welded that on there good.
See, I'm cutting the inside of it first. The outside's still holding it on, you know. Then I'll be out there, not underneath it, cutting it. Thank you.
Now we have the axle carriage unwelded with blowtorch stick clean. You can see daylight. I like to get it really wide so I know it's broke free. Show you how we get it apart the rest of the way. Thank you. Now we got to do some more cutting. One more cutting on it. I'll show you what everything looks like. That's where we split it. The easiest, simplest spot. And up there. And we got to cut that whole bottom section off. I'm going to cut this stuff off. Cut the U-bolts. Disassemble, make it so that whole cage thing's off of there. Everybody. That's what we're doing today. I'll show you more in a minute.
Everybody have a Merry Christmas. Here's my lights and shiny, shiny things.